So, good morning, Ma'am Elaine. So, how important is communication in your work and occupation?
Okay, without communication, there is no way that you can express your ideas, your thoughts, your opinions, and your feelings. So, the ability to communicate effectively in businesses is very important because it gives you a chance to inform, to educate, to instruct, give instructions and information, share your ideas, you combine your thoughts and your expertise, you place your plans and your vision, all your goals, and also you can always convey directions and survive synchronization. So, in short, communication makes the businesses grow and develop.
Then, what are the difficulty and problems during listening process, and what are your suggested solutions to overcome these problems?
What I have encountered, the most common problem that we have are those interference during communication. Simple things like those phone calls, when your phone rings or your mobile beeps, those are actually distractions that your client or you would be distracted by those interference like that. So I suggest that you would turn off your phone or put it in silent mode, especially during client meetings, as a no-no. Another thing is via phone transactions, especially those clients abroad, sometimes you get the line gets choppy or the connection is slow, so I think you need to get a good signal, and also a full battery, or if you're using a cell phone. And then also, you have to speak with clarity, speak with in truth and confidence. That's always it. And every time it gets choppy, you have to repeat what you have said. The last one, I think, is those the terminologies that you use, sometimes they are unfamiliar to your clients. So I think you need to pick appropriate words for them to understand. Or if that is really the terminology that to be used, I think you just have to explain further to them or give instructions that would be helpful. So you could actually so they could completely understand what you're trying to convey.
So thank you for that, Ma'am Elaine. God bless us all.